Carvajal. Ronaldo wanted it straight away. Gareth Bale's got it!
Oh.
Gareth Bale has got it! That is a tremendous finish from the Welshman.
Absolutely brilliant. Keep an eye on the ball from Carvajal.
Through to Bale. It was a wonderful pass. And there's Ronaldo! It's an easy Real Madrid goal. Ronaldo has his 410th. In towards Aubameyang! Every game a goal for him right now. He's barely had a sniff all night. There's his first big one and he's taken it. There's Modric. Here's Ronaldo! And Ronaldo has ripped that one home. That was a snorter.
Kane, past the keeper, and in. It just takes the one chance for Harry Kane.
Now, first, I think it's the fullback that's just kept him on. Harry Kane finds himself in behind the centre-backs, luckily falls down to Lloris.
Sissoko, here's Kane. Chance, goal. That's his business. That's his currency. And right now, there is no one better at it.
There's a good little run there from Sissoko. He keeps his...
Kieran Trippier and Harry Kane. Yet another hat-trick. Five of them last season. Off the mark this. And that is nine trebles in total for Tottenham.
Sané ahead of him, Aguero waiting in the middle. He's hardly touched the ball tonight so far. De Bruyne! What a way to open your account for the season! Beautiful strike!
Kevin De Bruyne is there to punish it. Wonderful.
They've sprung the offside trap. He's got acres of grass to work into, and that is number two. This time Sterling does finish. Keeps up his scoring streak. And it's 2-0 to Manchester City, and you have to say that scoreline does not flatter them on the second half display.
El Maribor parece un equipo muy, muy dotado defensivamente. Ojo ahora, la jugada fantástica tiene que marcar Ben Yedder, gol. Golazo del Sevilla. Enorme. La demasiada posición el Maribor. Ahí está Ben Yedder dentro del área, Ben Yedder.
It's Fernando, and it's in! And for all of Liverpool's early pressure, it's Spartak Moscow who scored first.
But it's not in the corner, yet it flies past the goalkeeper.
There, and now Felipe Coutinho, Sadio Mane, Felipe Coutinho, really nicely done! That's an excellent goal from Liverpool, and it's the 1-2, Mane to Coutinho, and Liverpool level in Moscow.
There we go.
Pelota suelta. El disparo. Saca el guardameta del Mónaco. Qué doble parada. No me lo puedo creer. No me lo puedo creer. A la tercera fue la vencida. Después de dos intervenciones maravillosas de Diego Benal. El cuadro de Leonardo Jardim. En ese uno contra uno. Se le. Oh, contraataque del Liverpool. Vaya acción tan rara. Qué acción tan dantesca. Al final, gol. Frente al Fenerbahce con muchos expulsados. Vamos a ver, balón dentro del área. ¡Ahí está! ¡Gol! Marca Ryan Babel. Uno de nuestros preferidos en la Liga de Campeones, Ricardo Quaresma. ¡Qué calidad! ¡Bueno, bueno, 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 bueno! ¿Cuántas veces hemos visto esa asistencia de Ricardo Quaresma? Solo él la ha perfeccionado tanto en el mundo del fútbol. Empeine total. ¡Sensacional!
Vamos a ver, se lleva al cuero el disparo.
Que ha anotado 22 goles en los 6 encuentros que se han disputado en Serie A. ¡Ojo ahí! ¡Gol! ¡Gol! ¡Dries
Mertens! Bueno, no me lo puedo creer. El error tremendo. Va a marcar el Napoli. ¡Gol!
¡Gol! De Callejón.
To the season. Martial. Lukaku in there. And what a start for Manchester United. Romelu Lukaku, too strong for Ignatovic, and he scores another one. He can't stop scoring.
18 minutes in Moscow. Hit Martial, and he just strokes it away, as calm as you like. And
so was this fella.
Martial looking to send one in, and Lukaku's got to tap it.
It's a dreadful mistake there by Vasily Berezutsky. And Romelu Lukaku
once more. Anthony Martial's onto it. Martial in, saved by Akinfeev.
Mkhitaryan, excellent finish. Manchester United get a fourth, and they are running riot in Moscow.
Here's Golovin. Lifted through here. It's a good opportunity, and they get a goal. And they stuck at it. And it's Kuchev, the substitute, the teenager, who comes off the bench to score.
La pelota, la salida de Julio César Oberlin. Busca Van Bonzink el remate. De solo Renato Steffen, el balón para Oberlin dentro del área. No hay fuera de juego.
Face à Julio César. Et 3-0 pour Bâle. 3-0 pour
Bâle. Là, évidemment, grosse erreur. Bonne anticipation. Un joueur au sol est un joueur mort dans le football.
Si d'ailleurs, avec encore une occasion, il est contré. Et Van Bonzinkel, Ribeiro, c'est 5-0. Et 5-0.
Control the midfield. Oh, look at that lovely little feint there from Neymar. And a great opportunity here, right at the start of the match. Whoa, what a goal! What a start! Dani Alves is there for Paris Saint-Germain. And we've barely been playing for a minute and a half. Lovely little run. Look at Neymar. You can't get near him. He's got so much trickery. Now Kylian Mbappe, always willing and lively and athletic, into Cavani. Oh, what a goal! Superb play from Paris Saint-Germain. And a cracking finish from Edinson Cavani. Brilliant finish. I wonder if Sven Ulreich could do a little bit better in goal. It's such a good finish from Cavani. Well, here. Now it's with Mbappe. Oh, that's a lovely piece of play by Kylian Mbappe. It's blocked initially, but they can't keep it out. I think it was Javi Martinez who got it caught between his legs. And Neymar pokes the ball home. Paris Saint-Germain.
Champ for Tierney. This looks really promising for Celtic. Brilliant in Brussels for Lee Griffiths.
Goes Descartes, and this is Patrick Roberts.
Roberts with a great strike and a great goal. Celtic have a two-goal lead in Belgium.
Dropping up now, and Scott Sinclair can cash in, and does.
He seals.
Griezmann steps up and cracks the first continental goal at the Metropolitano. And 5 minutes out from half-time.
Teasing Juan Fran in towards Morata, that's a gem. That is a gem! And the first opponent to score at Atletico's new home is a man with Real Madrid. Kante, Bakayoko, Alonso, Batshuayi! Still, still wonderful, still for Chelsea and Conte! As good as it gets on the continental road!
This time. Particularly well dealt with, and a goal back in by Pellegrini, and Roma have the opening goal. It's De Frel, Dzeko with an opportunity maybe from the close range, and he scores. That is a really good finish from Edin Dzeko. The ball was bouncing awkwardly, but he managed to being hassled by Undlove, and he's lost it, and Undlove has picked a good pass, and Karabag have scored their first ever goal in the Champions League group stage, and it's Pedro Henrique. Swept in by Messi. It was a defensive header that caused problems. Luis Suarez is there to score. Just took a touch of one of the Sporting players on the way through.
Spinare, è buona per Alessandro. Occhio ad Alessandro, il tocco Marvin in mezzo. Higuain, Higuain! Il Pipita! 1-0! Prova a salire Higuain. Dentro Dybala, 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 e poi 2-0, e poi 2-0 di Mandzukic, di ginocchio.